Here's another update on my Cyriocosmus elegans. You can see that she has excavated a burrow here. And I've noticed today she's kind of cleaned things out, and now she seems to be much more actively webbing. I still do not know if she's just simply working on her burrow or if she is preparing a cocoon. Time will tell, so we shall see. Always fascinating to watch them use their spinnerets.